Alright, Pedobear, so what is your real name?
Okay.
Do you mind telling us?
My real name is Pedophile Bearsolia.
And why do you call yourself Pedobear?
Justice.
My pedophile mommy calls me that. She rapes little boys.
Now, how often do you cosplay as Pedobear?
I try to do it once a time, but it's really inconvenient to carry this whole
that
thing.
That was an amazing piece.
But, you know, it happens. Everybody loves it, so. I'm gonna stop using that voice because it really hurts my throat.
Can you elaborate us a little bit more about your character?
Pedobear loves it.
Basically, I'm not a pedophile. I'm gonna clear that up. It's basically a pedophile bear who hunts and kidnaps and does who knows what with little girls. And he has
and boys.
Fan thing on websites. He looks really creepy.
Boys too.
Around with kidnapping Dora, or if he's angry, he walks around killing men, trying to steal other little girls and all that. And he has like, I know there's a pedophile website named after him and all that. So it's really big. And last time I heard, it was even banned in Japan.
So where was the first place that you saw Pedobear?
Oh wow. I first saw Pedobear.
The internet.
AMV about there in it was in like the middle of a war, and Dora the Explorer was like the queen of like England or something, and Pedobear like killed all the soldiers and kidnapped her, and like put
what
her to bed.
What the fuck are you watching?
It was really bad.
Obviously.
And I just laughed through the whole thing, and I was like, that'd be really funny to cosplay him. And 3 months later, I was in this suit, and I'm like, okay.
What happened?
I don't know what happened, but let's go with it.
Do your parents know you're cosplaying as Pedobear?
My parents know I'm cosplaying a bear. What are you doing?
Stop touching. Inappropriate.
I don't like old men.
All right, so what would your parents think about you if they knew you were cosplaying as Pedobear?
I don't even know who Pedobear is.
They would probably think, what the hell is the matter with you? Seeing as a fact, they probably already think that.
Yeah. It's fair.
I'm not gonna lie, his parents are pretty freaking cool. They're pretty legit.
My dad would be like, do what you do, son. My mom would be like, okay, sweetie, if that's what you want to do, you're still an idiot, but, you know, I love you.
Do you plan on having children any day?
I do.
Obviously, to Pedobear.
I do. I want to have a boy and a girl.
Which one do you prefer more, little girls or little boys?
Little girls on Saturdays. Little boys are more my Friday nights, you know.
Or Sunday preacher.
You know, do what I gotta do with them, move on to the better stuff, you know.
Wow.
How long have you been cosplaying as Pedobear?
This weekend makes a year.
Wow.
Makes it a year.
How many cons?
All of them.
Four, I think.
Four cons.
Wait, that's three, huh? Four.
How many new friends or friend requests have you had since you've been
cosplaying as
Pedobear?
MySpace photo.
I got at least 200 extra friends because of it. Everybody tagged themselves into pedophile pictures, and it was just really good. The first time it worked was last year at Gobble-Con. And then it was.
Oh, last year was so good.
And then it was Gobble-Con.
Everyone said UConn.
Everybody was
UConn.
A fan of
UConn. UConn and UConn, AB.
Otakon.
And Otakon.
Between 16 and 30, which age group do you think understands your
12.
Character more?
12.
12.
probably 12, but if we're on the topic, 18.
No.
No, understand my character.
Okay.
Maybe 20.
Maybe.
Yeah, 20s.
They understand after they feel the experience.
I don't know, the internet is a big place.
Yeah, feel the experience.
Some random Japanese girl on eBay.
I gotta hear my
mouth. Random Japanese girl,
she
kind of scared me. She was like, I was looking through Pedobear stuff on eBay, seeing if I could make something myself, whatever. She was like, so I saw your search history, and I make Mickey Mouse costumes and stuff like that. Would you want me to make you a Pedobear costume? I'm like,
you know
what Pedobear is. She's like, no, I'd be willing to make it, though. I'm like, all right, you try that, and then maybe after you keep searching up pictures, you'll find out what it is. Okay.
Was it through email, through text?
It was through email.
Emails?
Email.
Okay, do you know how old she is?
She was 27 when I talked to her. Okay. Last year.
Did she give you a smiley face after every email?
No! I would have been so excited if she did.
Wrong answer!
She was really professional, but like once in a while she'd put LOL, so I know she was cool.
Because you know when people are laughing at text.
She'd be like, oh, you're gonna have so much fun in this costume. LOL. So back to the matter that hit. And I'd be like, she's serious, but she's trying to make a good impression. But I mean, I'm glad that she did it. I hope she doesn't know what Pedobear really is right now.
What would you think
she would feel about this whole costume if she were to see this interview?
Oh, see this interview.
She'd be ashamed.
I made that pedophile bat costume.
I helped him.
I'm probably a real pedophile.
I am a bad person.
I am a bad person.
Just as you're getting to the age.
We're
concealing a real pedophile.
Yeah.
I mean, I hope she does it. I mean,
we actually used this to go to the ballet thing that they had going on earlier. And we had
somebody puts the head on and the little girl starts to cry.
Yeah,
and
that costume makes
like,
little girls
you put
cry.
Head on
the little,
down there?
No,
it really does.
Chris put the head on and the little girl's like, oh, can I take a picture with the teddy bear? Oh, they just done it too.
Where was the set?
I was like,
the dance studio.
Dance studio when you were working.
You were working.
Little girls were doing tap dances.
Nice.
We steal your shit.
I told my boyfriend Pedobear's in my bedroom. He's like, don't worry, you're too old.
I think he's in my pocket.
Oh, he's good.
I like him.
You are too old.
You're too old, Pedobear.
Oh my god.
I like my girls like
I
like my whiskey.
I have
7 years old.
And
Mexico.
Alright, ready.
Okay.
Alright.